This is what it's all about right now. The Raw Women's Championship, the EST of WWE. Bianca Belair here at ringside to keep a close eye on the action about to unfold.
This is going to be good.
Well, as it stands right now, this is the only challenger for Bianca come Hell in a Cell. But that could all change in a matter of minutes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Last week here on Monday Night Raw that the Empress of Tomorrow squared off against big-time Becky Lynch to earn the right to move on to Hell in a Cell, which as it stands will go down a week from Sunday. Bianca Belair will defend her Raw Women's Championship against Asuka. However, in the event that Becky Lynch wins the matchup, we are about to see Becky Lynch will be added to the Raw Women's Championship match, and Lynch will also have a chance to dethrone the EST.
And listen, unlike Bianca Belair, who can't control the outcome of what that Hell in a Cell Championship match will be, which could be a triple threat, Asuka can. Asuka can control her destiny if she earns a victory over Becky Lynch here tonight and keep that match one-on-one.
And I don't think